ثلاثة.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening, Nahil. How are you?
Fine, and you?
I am pretty good. Thank you for asking. You are the first arrival, so you have to wait your friends to come.
Okay.
Zainab is coming. Okay.
Good evening.
Good evening, Zainab. How are you?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm pretty good, thank you, God.
Good evening,
Good evening,
teacher.
Hiba. How are you?
I'm okay. And you?
I'm okay too. Raed is coming. Okay. In the meantime, I have to register your names because I want to check the students who are here. So we have Hiba, Nahid, Raed, and Zainab. Okay. Guys, I have to tell you that we still have 2 hours and 40 minutes to finish this course. And this is the last class. I'm going to give you the chance to read. Absolutely, guys. I've evaluated your reading skill. And I have registered everything about your skill and listening skill and reading skill. Dana is coming. So again, this passage, the passage that we have to complete reading is going to be the final passage that we have to read. Because as I told you, we still have only 3 hours and a half just to finish this course. So I think Tagreed is coming. Let me write her name. Let me share my screen and let's complete reading the text. I think Hiba, Nahil, Dana, girls, you have read the passages in the text. So I think I have to give the chance just to your friends to complete reading. Let me open the file and we have to complete. So I think the text that we've been talking about was about business and the music. So let me go down and let's complete reading the text because again, this is the last time we have to read in this course. So let me go down. Okay, so I think I have to ask, let me just check the presence that we have here. Tagreed, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Please, I need you just to read this passage about a passion for success. Let me make zoom in and let me open my pen just to mention some things. And if you are ready to speak, sorry, to read, please read this paragraph.
Okay. A passion for success. Nicola Benditti is a world famous violinist. She was the BBC Young Musician of the Year in 2004. When she was 16, she lives in Chiswick, West London, near her sister Stephanie, who is also a violinist. Their father, Gio Benditti, is a businessman. He lives with his wife, Francisca, in Scotland.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Yeah, I think you have a good reading skill, Tagreed. Let me write something.
Good evening, teacher.
Good evening. How are you?
No, fine.
Okay.
How about you?
I'm okay, thank you, God. Okay, thank you again. I'm Tagreed. And now I think I have to ask someone else to read the passage, this passage, which is about a passion for music زينب, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Please, can you start reading this passage?
Yes, sure. Nicola Benedetti, a passion for music. When I was young, music wasn't very important in our house. Then when I was four, I started playing the violin. In my first lesson, I was so happy. I couldn't stop crying. My dad, Gio, was always busy. He was very hardworking. His parents were poor, so he wanted to give me and my sister everything. I like hard work too, and I know what I want. Parents.
Parents.
Parents. And
Okay.
I know what I want.
Mm-hmm.
If someone say to me, you can't do that, I think, oh yes, I can. That's very like my dad. But my dad's business, a businessman, and I am an artist. Money is very important to him. But for me, success isn't the same as earning lots of money. He likes the music I play, but he doesn't like classical music very much. I teach him about music and he tells me about business. My sister and I are very close. We sometimes play together, not professionally, but at family occasions like weddings and at Christmas. I live for my work. I never want to stop. Music is my life.
Amazing, Zainab. You are a good reader. That's great. Okay. Now I think I have to ask Ghadi. I don't know if Ghadi is here with us. Let me check his presence. No, he is not. Okay. What about Jamila? Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Please, now I need you to read the passage about a passion for business.
Okay. I was born in a small village near Lucca in Italy. We were poor but happy. When I was 10, I came to Scotland to live with my uncle. It was very difficult. When I was 16, there was a beautiful car. A Jaguar.
This is Jaguar, by the way. This is Adem. Jaguar.
A Jaguar in the shops, but I couldn't afford it. It was too expensive, so I started a business to make money. A dry cleaning business. Soon there were 15 shops. By time I was 19, I could afford the Jaguar. That was a very good day. Nicola was always independent like me. She could play the violin when she was four. Now she plays concert all over the world. I am so proud of her. I am so proud of her. She practices for 7 hours a day. Scotland is so proud of her. Everybody knows her now. I can't play any musical instrument. I like country and western music, but not classical. Nicola knows what she wants. She has a passion to succeed like me, and she works very hard to get it. When she plays the violin, she's passionate that's the Italian in her. When I see her play, I often cry. I can't help it. I'm very sentimental.
Yeah, thank you so much. You are a good reader, Jamila. Let me write something. Okay. I need you just to read this word to me again, Jamila. I'm so
Violin.
Violin.
Violin?
Yeah, this is it. So violin, and the noun is violinist. Can you read this word again?
concerts.
Yeah, I think Jamila, now you pronounce the S. While waiting, you didn't pronounce the S. Absolutely, guys, the S should be fully and clearly pronounced, just for the reader to know if you are using the simple present or the plural. Okay, Jamila.
يس يس سير، بس ما فهمت سؤالك يعني هلا تقريبا، ما كتير وصلتني الفكرة.
Okay. الفكرة جميلة، بتقول إنه الإس بنهاية الورد، الاسم أو الفعل، لازم تلفظ بوضوح بنهاية الاسم لحتى المستمع يعرف إنه نحن عم نستخدم السيمبل بريزنت، وإذا كانت بنهاية الاسم كمان حتى المستمع يعرف إذا عم نستخدم البلورال، لأنه بالاسم الإس اسمه بلورال إس. يعني ببساطة، إذا نحن ما قلنا الإس أو إذا ما لفظناها بوضوح، أكيد حتوصل الفكرة غلط، وحيفكر المستمع إنه أنا عم بستخدم السينجولر but not the plural. Like this
Okay,
word.
I understand now.
أوه برافو. طبعا guys، instrument أداة أو آلة موسيقية، بينما instruments أدوات موسيقية، فببساطة الإس هي plural إس، فأكيد إذا ما بلفظ الإس بوضوح حتأدي للمس أندرستاندينج، وهي بفكر المستمع أنه أنا عم بستخدم البلورال. So please be careful. Every S should be pronounced clearly. أصلاً مش بس الإس guys، الإنجليش المفروض كل كلمة تلفظ بوضوح، تنطق بوضوح، وتقريباً لازم حتى الـ ING guys. أحياناً أنا بلاحظ طلاب بدل ما يقولوا swimming بيقولوا swimming، أو بدل I'm going to school بيقولوا I'm going to school. الجي ما بتلفظ، فأنا guys بنصحكم أنه تلفظ كل letter بوضوح، وإلا guys نحن بنستخدم الانفورمال، والانفورمال فقط أنا بستخدمه مع الأصدقاء أو مع العائلة، وما بتزبط نستخدمه بالسكول أو at the university. So please be careful. حماد كان يهمني، I don't know if Hamad is here. Let me check his presence. No, he's not. Okay. تغريد. You would, I think. تغريد. Yes. رائد.
Yes.
Please, I need you to read this paragraph.
Okay. A passion for success. Nicola Benedetti is a world famous violinist. She was the BBC Young Musician of the Year in 2004 when she was 16. She lives in Chiswick, West London, near her sister Stephanie, who is also a violinist. Their father, Gio Benedetti, is a businessman. He lives with his wife. فرانسيسكا ان سكوتلاند.
اوه برافو. طبعا جايز لفظ الاماكن والاسماء طبيعي انه نغلط فيهم بسبب اختلاف الثقافات. حتى نحن من ضمن البلد جايز، في احيانا اسماء اماكن اما ما بنلفظها صح او اما اول مره بنسمع فيها، فلفظ الاسماء والاماكن طبيعي انه نرتكب بعض الاخطاء. Thank you so much, I'm رائد. You are a good reader. تقريبا guys most of you are good readers، وبرافو، كتير برافو، لأن reading is one of the most important skills. Okay, now after reading the passage guide, which is a passion for success and which was about business or maybe music, now we have to start solving the questions. Now exercise number two is saying, look at the pictures that we have. This is about Nicola and Gio. Okay, and we have to read the instructions. This is the instruction that says it. We have to answer the following questions. Now, question number one is saying, what does Nicola do?
She's a violinist.
Exactly. She is, thank you for saying she is a world famous violinist. So this is the answer of question number one. Now, two is saying, why was 2004 special for her?
Because she was the BBC Young Musician of the year.
Exactly, amazing. Because she was the BBC Young Musician. Exactly. So this is the answer of question number two. Now three is saying, where does she live?
In Chiswick,
In
Chiswick, in
Chiswick. That's amazing. So she lives. وأكيد استخدمنا الاس بسبب السمبل بريزنت with she in Chiswick. So this is the answer of question number three. Four is saying, what does her sister do?
She is also a
Exactly. She is also a violinist. So this is the answer of question number four. Now finally is saying, what does her father do?
He's a businessman.
Businessman. So Gio is, or her father is a businessman. So thank you so much. Absolutely, guys, in the final exam, you will have a text, a passage, and you will have some following questions. So you have to know how to find the answers in an ideal time. Okay, so now...
في تيست هو من الأساس ولا لا؟
أيه أكيد في تيست، ما كيف بدي أعرف إذا كل شيء منيح؟
أوكي، والتيست بيكون يعني مثلا أنت بتبعت لنا إياه على جروب واتساب ونحن بنحله، بنرجع نصور
مظبوط.
لك، يا ما إنه زوم أو شيء هيك.
لا هلا زوم مش حيكون على زوم بسبب إنه مش كل حدا بيكون الإنترنت عنده منيح. فالتيست طبعا انا حكون على زوم، هلا يمكن بعض منكم حيحتاج بعض الكويشنز، اكيد انا حكون موجود فقط للاجابه على الكويشنز، مع انه جايز الاكزام حيكون واضح، بس اكيد يمكن في حدا يسيء فهم سؤال معين، فحكون انا على زوم اكيد. طبعا الاكزام is about 2 hours exam not 1 hour
ليه؟
because you are level 1. اوكي جايز
Another question غير التكست.
What is it, زينب؟
عن شو ممكن يكون another question غير التكست والأسئلة عليه؟
هلا أكيد 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 حيكون في writing و reading. وأنا عملت لكم guys speaking و listening، فهي guys بالنسبة للسكيلز، وبضل في البروجريس اللي هي عبارة عن الجرامر. طبعا الجرامر حيكون at least 5 pages. طبعا اكيد اكيد هي السكور الى لحال. انا جايز لما ابعت سكور حابعت سكور القدره على استخدام اللغه، يعني حابعت السكور ككل بالجرامر بالسبيكينج بالليسنينج واكيد بالريدينج. سو بليز يو هاف تو بي كيرفول. طبعا 2 اورز مش
بتمنى ندرس كل التايتل بهيدا الكتاب.
التايتل وات اباوت وات تايتل
اللي
هو تايتل اباوت الكتاب اللي هلا الكريكولم.
صح.
ليه عم نسال عن التايتل؟ لحتى ندور على الانسرز بالانترنت؟
لا اكيد لا، قصدي انا مثلا مرق معنى can or can't simple present، هو قصدي
مظبوط.
يعني
مظبوط
الاسئله حتكون عنهم.
اكيد. على كل حال ما في كويستشن حيكون بالاكزام ونحن ما حكينا عنه، كل الكويشنز اكيد حتكون على الرولز نحن شرحناها بالسيشنز.
اوكي
وطبعا جايز اكيد.
تيتشر، هلا بس نخلص هذا الليفل ناخذ انه شهاده عنه انه احنا وصلنا خلصين ليفل 1 وهيك.
هلا اسالوا السنتر، انا بظن السنتر بيعطي شهاده حضور اكيد.
اوكي
طبعا جايز انا اكيد عم سجل الحضور، فاي طالب حضوره تحت 50% فيعني ما بظن انه قادر انه يستخرج الشهاده من السنتر. فجايز الحضور مهم واكيد الاكزام مهم. So please be careful. Okay.
Okay.
So now let's try to take a look at group A. This is a text A. Okay. And let's try to answer the questions that we have, which is about Nicola. So now question number one is saying, why is music important in her family?
No, music wasn't very important.
Oh, bravo, wasn't amazing. So, no, it wasn't. Bravo, guys. أنه أكيد نحن بال-yes or no question بدنا نتقيد بالverb المستخدم. So, no, it was not. Or, no, it wasn't. This is it. So, music wasn't very important in our house. So this is the answer of question number one. Let me write not. Now, question number two is saying, how old was Nicola when she could play the violin?
She
was
four.
So this is it, when she was four. So this is the answer of question number two. Now three is saying, did her father work hard?
Yes, he was very hard working.
Exactly. Yes, because he was a very hard-working person. Thank you so much. So this is the answer of question number three. Four is saying, were her grandparents rich or poor? They were poor. Thank you so much. So they were poor. This is it. And this is the answer of question number four. Now five is saying, is money important to Nicola and her father?
It's important for her father, for his father. But
for
it's
him,
it's not.
Exactly. So money is very important to him. But for me, success isn't the same. So money was important only for her father, but it wasn't for Nicola. So this is the answer of question number five. Now six is saying, does her father like classical music?
No, he doesn't like classical music
exactly.
very much.
No, he doesn't. So please write, no, he doesn't. And this is the answer of question number six. Seven is saying, what does that she teach her father? And what does he teach her?
He teach him about, him about music, and he tell me about business.
Yes, so she teaches him about music and he tells her about business.
Yeah.
Exactly. So this is the answer of question number seven. Now finally is saying, when does she play the violin with her sister? When?
In the at family occasion like wedding and at Christmas.
Exactly. So in occasions, this is it. So me and my sister, this is it. Play music, this is it. Play together at occasions like weddings, Christmases, this is it. So this is the answer of question number eight. Thank you so much, guys. Now I think we have to go to answer the questions about Geo. So this is the second passage. And we have to start solving the next text, which is group B and about Geo. Number one is saying, where was Geo born?
In Lucca, in Italy.
Exactly.
In Lucca.
So in a small village, which is near Lucca. And in Italy, exactly. This is
teacher, what's the meaning of born? Yani lish, where was born? Yani second born?
Born is yulad. Born.
Okay,
born. وأكيد guys, born بدنا نقول يا أما was يا أما where. أكيد مع singular, I was born. فأنا ولدت. They were born. هم ولدوا في إن. وأكيد. وطبعا guys, ليش أنا بستخدم ال was وال where بال simple present؟ وعطول guys, born إذا بتلاحظوا بنستخدمه مع simple past. لأنه كنا أكيد.
لأنه دائما نحن من ولدين.
مظبوط. فدائما نحن من ولدين. وعلى فكرة هي الوحيدة اللي بيستخدم مع simple past. السبب أنه نحن نخلق مرة واحدة، ما بنخلق أكثر من مرة. لو أنه الفعل بيتكرر بنستخدم معه الـ present perfect. ولاحظوا عطول أنتم بتشوفوا I was born, they were born، لأنه نحن نخلق مرة واحدة فقط. فلهيك guys فعل born فقط يستخدم مع simple past. ولا بيستخدم مع أي tense. فعطول منقول يا أما I was born يا أما they were born. Now Theo is saying why couldn't he buy the Jaguar car?
Because it was too expensive.
Amazing, this is it. Because it was really expensive. So this is the answer of question number two. Now three is saying, what does Gio's business?
He is a businessman.
Okay, what kind of business?
Dry cleaning business.
Yes, this is it. A dry cleaning business. So this is the answer of question number three. Now four is saying, how old was Nicola when she could play the violin?
He was 19.
She was
four.
She no, was 18. 19, sorry.
This is exactly, wait guys, she could play the violin when she was what?
Four.
And we are talking about,
she was four.
Yeah, we are talking about Nicola, guys, not Gio. So notice, Nicola is a girl, so I have to say she. So she could play the violin when she was four. So this is the answer of question number three. Or maybe, three. Now, four, sorry, it is four, yes. I have to apologize, this is four. Now five is saying, can Gio play a musical instrument?
Yes, he can.
Yes, he can. How can I know?
I can play a any musical instrument.
I can't, exactly. I can't play any musical instrument. So, no, he can't.
He can't.
Exactly. No, absolutely, he can't. Oh, he can't. Because he was only thinking about business. Okay, six is saying, what music does he like and what doesn't he like?
He likes country and Western music, but he
exactly. He what?
But not classical.
Yes.
He likes country.
So he likes.
He likes. And,
yes, country and Western music, but he doesn't like the classical music. So this is the answer of question number six. Now seven is saying, does Nicola work hard?
Yes,
she works.
Yes.
Very hard.
Exactly. So yes, she works very hard.
To
so,
get it.
To get it, exactly. Now eight finally is saying, why does he cry?
Because he can't help it.
He can't help it. Because he very sentimental.
Exactly. So because he is very sentimental. Sentimental guys حساس. أما كلمة sensitive صح تعني حساس. بس guys sensitive أنا حساس لشيء ما. يعني يمكن حدا يستخدم كريم معين أو شغلة معينة فيتحسس من maybe أو أكلة معينة أو حتى كريم معين. فهي sensitive. أما sentimental هي بشكل عاطفي أو عاطفي حساس. So sentimental. So this is it guys. These are the answers of this passage. And I told you guys this is the last passage we have to read because we are about to finish the course. Okay. Now I think it's not the end. Now because we have number five is saying, who or what do these adjectives from the text refer to? We have guys here, which is busy. And notice that busy refers to Nicola because Nicola was always busy. Now, what about hard working? Hard working refers to who?
Gio.
Nicola?
Nicola or Gio?
Gio.
How did you know? Can you show me the text? Line what? So So this is the passage. Let me show you again the
I bet
passage.
she was always busy. He was very hard working.
Nicola.
Okay, exactly. Which line?
Line six, paragraph two.
Line six. Which paragraph? About business or about music?
Music.
So this is it. So how are you? Tell me the line again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is it. Exactly. Hard working. So he was very hard working. Who is he?
The work.
Gio, because
Gio. Exactly. Gio was a hard working. Poor. Which
Gio again.
How did you know? Which line?
Parents. His parents.
Parents. Yeah. So
we're
this
poor.
Is it. Exactly. We were poor.
But happy.
Exactly. But happy. So poor about the family. Now important.
Money.
Money, money,
music?
money. Ah, music and important. What? Which? Wait. Which one is
wasn't
important?
Important.
Okay. Which? Where is it?
Line one, two,
and in paragraph three, line two.
This is it.
Very
Exactly.
Important.
Money is very important.
To him.
To him. Thank you. To Gio. That is it. Now, classical.
Yeah.
Refers to what?
The music
The
line.
Music, thank you. Classical music.
Yeah.
Line what? How did you know?
بآخر paragraph بالsecond text, line two.
Line two. Maybe you. This is it, but not the classical music. Exactly. So it is
the
talking
teacher.
About, yes.
هلا بهيدي الاكسرسايز عم ناخد نحن انه عم نشوف هاي دول الادجكتيف للثينك ولا للبيرسون يعني
حسب يمكن تكون الادجكتيف بتشير لاشخاص، هاي هي ريفير تو، تشير لاشخاص، يمكن تشير لاشياء. هلا
اوكي
مثل كلوز بتشير
لا
لشخص.
ستاتيستر
ها
يا
سيستر
كلوزست. اميزنج. ذس از ات. Very close. So her
yeah.
sister refers to her sister. Difficult refers to what?
Uncle, my uncle. I was
yes,
very
uncle.
Difficult.
Her uncle, sorry.
Exactly. So her uncle. What about expensive? Which was Jaguar? Exactly. So about the car, which is Jaguar? Exactly. Now independent.
Nicola
Nicola,
was
this is it. Always independent. So it refers to Nicola. Proud.
Proud.
Jaguar. I'm so proud of her.
I am so proud of her.
I'm so proud of what?
Of her.
Of her. Bravo. Yani proud of me.
Of Nicola.
Of Nicola, exactly. So proud
teacher,
of Nicola.
Proud, yani, what's meaning of?
Proud of Fakhur bi. I'm proud of you. Ana Fakhur bik.
Okay. Okay.
Now, passionate. Who is passionate, Gio or Nicola?
She has a passion of
yes.
Nicola.
How did you know?
Nicola, line. 23.
Line 23.
She was a passion to succeed.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3. This is it. She is a passionate. So it is about Nicola. This is it. She. Exactly. So.
Teacher and she came in yani, more sentence. You know, she was a passion to succeed.
Where is it? Show me. Which line?
يعني بنفس الparagraph بس بالline 2 بالline 3
line 3 Nicola. We have passion here.
Yeah.
Passion, it's the same. She has a passion So she is a passionate. يعني اتنيناتهم بيشيروا لمين؟ لنيكولا.
Yes, انه كمان فينا نحط انه two sentence بدلوا على هذا الشيء.
Exactly. ما أصلا اتنيناتهم بيأدوا لنفس الأنسر. So Nicola, he was a passionate girl. Sentimental. Who is sentimental?
جيو
Gio. This is it. So I'm very sentimental. Who is Gio? Exactly. So this is it, guys. وأكيد guys the questions about the final will be the same. وأكيد guys لازم نقرأ الباسج منيح لحتى طبعا guys أنا من 3 أيام كان عندي exam لليفل 3 في سؤال كامل الطلاب أساءت فهمه فخسروا كل المارك. So please نقرأ السؤال منيح وبنفهم منيح لحتى نعرف نجاوب على الكويشن. أي سؤال بينفهم غلط المشكلة إنه بخسر كل المارك. Okay. Now it is about vocab. Guys, we have some words. These words go together. يعني في عندي كلمتين guys أنا بكتبهم مع بعض اللي هن noun و noun وبيأدوا لمعنى واحد. Okay. مثلا book shop أو book store. بوك ستور هو مخزن لبيع الكتب وبوك ستور تستخدم ككلمة واحدة طبعا كلمتين سوري بس بيأدوا لمعنى واحد مثل بوست اوفيس. فلاحظوا بوست اوفيس هن تو ووردز بس في سبيس بين البوست والاوفيس. كمان البزنس مان تو ووردز بس متصلين مع بعض أصله هي بزنس ومان. This is it. Business وأكيد مان. So two words, أكيد two nouns, بيأدوا لمعنى واحد بس أحياناً two nouns إما بيكونوا منفصلين like post office, like book shop أو بيكونوا متصلين like businessman or businesswoman. Okay, so let's try to solve it before listening to the recording. We have motor. Motor what?
Bike.
Motorbike. And motor what? Motor station. Okay. لنقول إنه motorbike or motor station. Okay. Now sun. Sun what?
Sunglasses.
طبعا sunglasses تكتب ككلمة واحدة متصلة. Sunglasses and sun what? This is it. Living.
Room.
Living room.
Living room. Exactly. So one word. Bus.
Bus stop or bus
stop. Station.
Bus stop or bus station. على فكرة بتزبط bus stop وأكيد بتزبط bus station.
نحط الاثنين.
أكيد خلينا نحط الاثنين. بس الريكوردينج حيشير أكيد ل one
word.
Handbag. Thank you so much. Handbag. Railway.
What's the meaning of railway?
محطة القطار. قطار.
قطار.
Station. محطة القطار railway station. وطبعا guys برافو الريلوي بتكون أغلبها تحت الأرض. car what? Car light. Car park. Exactly.
Car park.
Now traffic. Traffic what?
Traffic lights.
Traffic lights. Thank you so much. So this is it. Now petrol what?
Station.
Petrol station. This is it. So this is about noun and noun. But guys, let's listen to the recording. لأنه يمكن الريكوردينج يشير لأشياء مختلفة. اوكي جايز حنسمع الريكوردينج 3 ومن الريكوردينج 3 قادر اعرف الانسرز بالريكوردينج 2. Now recording 3 or 5.14 is saying I have to listen to the three conversations. We have to write all the noun